Alright. So we just planted our flag. Went around, acquired some materials here and there. Got some, made some stuff over here on this workbench. We just got to this village. It looks really bad. You know, and I want to clean it up. This little groovy over here, we'll talk to her later. I can't have my place looking in shambles when, you know, talking to people. These things right here are very useful early game. You're gonna be breaking some stuff. You don't want to run out. I'm gonna make 5 of them. That's a good little starter. You can equip up to 5 weapons. No, actually, I have there 4. It's alright. We'll roll with that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna clean out my village because it's just gross. I don't like things like in shambles like that. I can't do it. This place is jacked up. It's all kinds of different levels. Man. Ooh, another sign. Gotta jack that one too. That's 2 signs. Even though this is only a solo, a single player game, you know, it's not like you can display a message for anybody. Kind of pointless, but maybe they add them to your own, maybe remembrance. But usually, you know, you just slam through, mash all the doors. Or it's your world. You usually remember where you put things. You just die, dude. Most of the time. This whole lot needs to come out. Man, that is something. I really need a box though. Actually, I can get rid of a lot if I just come in here and fill in some stuff really quick. Use up some dirt. I'm not gonna do anything fancy with my base early game, really. But I at least want a square property. Swinging on this dirt. just built my first club. See? Slide a couple of them. I get full. It's tripping. What you want, Pippa? What you want, girl? Knocked you off your pillow. What you gonna do about it? That's what I thought. That was all messed up too. This is actually supposed to come out here. That's what's going on. Maybe it went off. It's a nice space, but that's alright. Church by that, it's not like the wall they got out right here. That'd be good. That there. Yeah, cool. There's the extra two stairs that I mentioned before. Put both here to get out of my way. This kind of confused me before. A lot of, when I first started playing this, I would always just hold down square to place down blocks, and it would always stack two when I'd go sideways. So I always end up having to clip this one, go around, flip this one, it took forever. So how to go just one block straight down and just go strafe, you want to hold down L1 and R1 at the same time, and it'll, so when you're looking up, if you hold down R1, it'll just level you out. If you let go of L1, then it'll go down. If you hold them both, you'll be in the middle and just go only one block down. Yeah, that's how you do that. And what these stairs I'm gonna do for now is I'm gonna place them along here. Like I said, you can hold the L1 and R1 whole square, all those three at the same time, so you can just one by one strafe. And since we don't have enough until we craft some, I'm just gonna put those two there. I can take that. Now we need to learn how to craft some doors, but I wanna make that look prettier. What's this funny flag doing here? Well, I put it there, miss. I guess Pippa, that's yours. It was Bob Peep, what's up? Oh, you wanna walk around now? What's up, girl? What you want? You're like, one. The one who planted that flag here? That's right. Who are you? Where did you come from? I came from over there. Over there, girl. See that cave up there? That's where I came from. Alright, where did you come from? That's where I went. Rufus is a man's name. This goddess told you to come here. His name is Rufus. This place is just so lovely. Can I live here? Yeah, sure, girl. You live here. Power the door, then you cannot move. You can't move alone. Living here. How safe. Compare the walls to the walls of the earth. I already fixed these walls. Yeah, I fixed it with dirt, girl. Be amazed. Yeah, she gave me some flowers. Power day was basically a boathouse like that. You do it. Power to build things? Yeah, it's power to build things. What does build mean? Girl, I take that back. You cannot live in my village. rest in case. Find your banner of hope. You'll find a mason's workstation where you can build a torch. Well, I already made some torches. Yeah, I did that too. I've been doing things, girl. While you are wandering around lost, hopeless, around this view. Your stuff. I was building stuff, right? I was doing things. Man, give me a branch. Come back here, girl. I ain't done talking to you. So you have told me your name. Yeah, I did. I told you about Bobby. First seat alive. There's a couple around here that if you're able to get into the demo, you can get your health up at 60 really quick. Each seat of life counts for 5 points towards your HP. So we're gonna get some of that. And it'll also completely heal you in the process. So to 40 health. So along the way of talking to these people, they give us most of them, but there is one extra one that you can get that's actually just in a cave to the south. Yeah, it's to the south. It's in that direction over there along that wall. There's a little hole in the wall, a cave. If you go in there, there's a treasure chest with a skull on it. If you walk near it, 2 bats pop out. They're very easy to kill. Unless you're a noob, you know. But we all do that sometimes. We have such a lovely room. If we had something to sleep on tonight, girl, you sleeping alone. We have 2 things to sleep on. We have 2 beds we can sleep next to each other. You ain't sleeping near me, girl. I'm taking. That's right. Strong mattress. Where's my flooding? I'm gonna make as many of those as I can when I get those. Stock up on those. That's key. See, I don't want to make as many as possible. I just want to make 2. You know, I want to change the amount. That would be nice. So I'm gonna make 4 of those, because I'm gonna turn that other room that I put right next to it. I'm gonna turn that into a spare bedroom. Because we're gonna get 4. We get up to 4. 4 villagers here pretty quickly in chapter 1. Equipment, I'm gonna equip those. Beds near her. Try to trap me. Just come around here like that, girl. Oh, you feel something to sleep on, thank you, Bubby. Yourself. Now time will, now night and day will start to pass. Now that the game has told me it happens, time flies. So a little white meter, there's the clock in the corner of the screen. That's cool. Run around and collecting stuff. Aren't you getting a bit hungry? Yeah, sure, I'm getting pretty hungry. Speaking of hungry, there's your bomb. Now I have hunger. Yes, their chest. So after I build this treasure chest, I'm gonna store my stuff, and then I'm gonna go out to that cave so we can get that seed of life, because I want that most amount of help I can get. I'm gonna need one of those. Throw that in there, throw that in there, throw that in there. Like I said before, you can store stuff in these treasure chests and still utilizing the crafting ability, so you don't need to have them on your body to craft. Utilizing those materials, they'll automatically come out of your total. Yeah, I'm gonna help. I think that's power. All right, so we got our first blueprint. This is why it was good to collect a lot of materials in the beginning, because when you get here, you're going to want to do things. I got my door on mine. The door on that one. Here on the side of the base. Put it on this side of the base. Put it on this side of the base. the right here is going to be for the blueprint that we're about to build. We'll add it to this corner of the maze just because it's just close by. It's in a good spot, out of my way. This place is down. So the thing you can do after placing this blueprint down where you want it on the place, my walls are lined up, you know, my walls. But if you click your pad button, you can view it in a little bigger form, which shows you what exactly you need, where it goes. To complete this blueprint, all that stuff has to go in those exact spots, and it'll show you with that blue line of the blueprints that are appearing. It's that way. That's how bonfire goes here. Chair chest goes there. Oh, we need to break this up here. I'm gonna take that. Place that there. And we're gonna finish it as well. Biggity bang. They're gonna go there. Special resources. She saw a weirdie out there. Let's go get.